Let's get this day started. Beautiful morning. Everything is coming to life. The first week of May. Probably not, well, it is my favorite time of the year. Everything is coming to life. Colors are showing up on the trees. It's gorgeous. Just want to show you my favorite way to hook up my worm. So, well, here's your main line. Then I go into a swivel, split shot, and my weedless worm. I could adjust the split shot. Adjust the split shot to whatever distance I want. Also, like now, get my pliers, adjust your head, and my scissors. I'm gonna go into a shallow spot. I'll take the split shot off and use no split shot now. And then I just adjust, depends on the how fast I want the lure to drop or how deep I'm fishing. I just adjust with a split shot. I guess it would be Carolina rigging, or you could do it with Texas rigging the same way. Split shot is the quickest way to go to change your weight.
I'm in 4 foot of water. I'm sitting at four. Well, it's not six. I'm sitting at six now. Water temperature is 69 degrees. Man, this looks perfect here. Got a little split shot. Let's try to recast that. Oh, we got a fish. We got a fish. I cast it in the brush. I just picked a 17 inch out of there. Oh, this guy is beat up. I don't like the way he looks by the mouth. Another 17 incher. North side, where we take a break. We take a break over there. Hardly no water here. Okay. Let him go. Okay, see the brush piles. See what we get. Looks good here. Because if this was the weekend, 10 guys would have been already on this. Little split shot and black worm. Should clean this off. Like I said, I'm fishing in shallow water. Whoa. Get him out of the tree. This is where the motor comes in going backwards. Where is he? Damn, it's trying to get for that tree. Come on. Gotta get him out of there. Okay, he's coming out. The drag, always check the drag. Okay, it's another one, Cinco de Mayo. It's a Cinco de Mayo. Whoa. Come here, big boy. Nice belly. Got another one here. It's not a big one, but it's a fish. He might not be that small. Might be a decent sized fish. It's funny the way he's pulling. Hopefully in a musky. Not ready for. Oh, what is it? I think it is a damn musky. I don't have a leader. Let's play him out. It's not a big musky. Let's play him out. Like I said, I got 6-pound test line on here. I'd like to see him. He's not that small. No, he's under the boat. Oh, nice. They usually jump. Okay, now he's coming on this side. Play him out. We'll play you out. Don't have this set up the way I like it. Whoa. why he broke off. I knew he wouldn't.
This is what you've been waiting for. It's raining out here. Another one. It's time, guys. 3 days in a row this has been happening. Section 8, brush piles. 10 o'clock in the morning. What a temperature of 67 degrees right now. And it's cloudy. Black worm. No weight.
Hey, it looks like we're at the shore.
Happy Cinco de Mayo to all you guys. Well, I'm not gonna say anything. I'll just show it to you. You guys, happy Cinco de Mayo, right? Oh, nothing in my left hand. But not this time. Last time you seen the left hand. This is the right hand. They're biting. Ed's here, Ed Torrey's here. I hope he's having a great day also. Another 19 incher. Love it, love it, love it. See you guys, many eggs she will make.